jury, welcome to the court. I am the honourable judge. If you talk to me, you must do me your honour. It is excellent to see such an alert and intelligent set of people to try this case. Members of the jury, you will today be hearing the forensic science evidence, so please listen carefully. Science is very interesting, don't assume anything. Base your opinions only on what you hear. I would like to start with Jackie Jackson. Usher, could you?
Yes.
What did you find?
There was blood, I think, on the trousers and on the...
No, I'm sorry to keep interrupting, Your Honour. I think the point here is whether the blood on Mr. Jackson's clothing had the same DNA as the Gaetan gears on them.
Oh, yes.
Good.
Dots of blood, and it shows the weapon was swung at around 65 miles per hour.
So it's right that an object moving very quickly must have been involved if very small blood deposits were produced.
Yes.
And in your opinion, has the blood on the t-shirt come from the caretaker's clothing or has it come from a violent assault?
A violent assault.
Okay, thanks. The prosecution has no further questions.
No further questions, Your Honour.
Thank you. Mr. Bates, do you wish to call any witnesses?
Yes, Your Honour. I won't be long, but I would like to call Jackie Jackson to the witness box, please. Usher, could you help Mr. Jackson take the oath, please?
Thanks.
Your
Honour.
Jackie Jackson, you've been found guilty by the court of burglary and assault. Could Sergeant Slipper come to the witness box, please, and give me some background on Jackie Jackson? There is no need to take the oath. Jackie Jackson, I've decided on sentencing you. I'm sending you to prison for 10 years. Silence in the court. May I say that the forensic scientist today was very impressive.